Footballers have been likened to dancers, and as the captain of Mamelodi Sundowns, Hlompho Kekana has rhythm, stamina and superbly nimble feet. Hlompho has a big fan in the ranks of the Mela team, and Karusha decided to arrange something special for him, which you could call cross-training of a different kind.
As a midfielder and captain of Shwane-based Mamelodi Sundowns, Hlompho Kekana has a formidable reputation as a goal scorer, leading his team to victory in the most recent PSL season. Naturally, fitness is part of his lifestyle, and having spent his early years in Zebedilia, he enjoys training in tranquil surroundings, which is where Karusha found him.
It is a glorious morning out here at this park, and I'm so excited to be hanging out with Hlompho Kekana today, Sundowns captain and one of the best goal scorers in our country's football history. He's out on his morning jog, and here he comes right now.
Oh, hey, Karusha.
So lovely to see you.
Yeah,
getting your morning jogging.
Yeah.
Hlompho, you've had an incredible season, winning yet another league title. I know that you're on holiday, but you love to keep fit, as you should. So I would love to join you on your morning jog.
Join me, please.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Hlompho has also earned his national colours, and in a match against Cameroon in 2016, he scored from a spot more than 60 metres away from the goal mark, showing not only his power and accuracy, but also his ability to make split-second decisions.
What a great way to start the morning. Yeah. Hlompho, tell me what it was like growing up in Limpopo.
It was nice. I had the greatest childhood because I was raised by a single mom. I think having five siblings in one house, and you know, we learned a lot from each other, obviously.
And where did your love of soccer start?
I think it started when I was 9 or 10. There was a time when Bafana Bafana was playing the first match against Cameroon. One of my best heroes, I remember Mark Fish was there and Dr. Kumalo. That's when I started, I should play football and I want to be like these guys when I grow up.
What would you say was your most special moment?
The best moment in football, I would say, is when we won the Champions League 2 years ago. It was something special to really copy the 95 team.
Hlompho, I'm sure you've seen the diversity within fan base grow and change.
What symbolizes us as South Africans? We are a rainbow nation. And to see everyone watch Mamelodi Sundowns against Barcelona, it was very special because we really need that as a country. We really need to reunite and think about Ubuntu more than anything. So to see that happening and through sport, it's something amazing.
So talking about fans, let's look to somebody that you and I were meeting here today, and he is so excited to meet you. Huge football fan, Liverpool fan and Sundowns fan, and would love to come say hello.
Yeah, big guy. How are you?
Great to meet you, man.
Tell me a big guy.
I was at the Barcelona FC game. Oh, brilliant, man. Oh, great to see you in action again.
Thank you so much.
Would you mind taking a picture?
Of course. Oh, I'd love to. Okay, guys, you ready? That's great. Lovely.
Thanks, Hlompho.
Big guy.
Lovely meeting you. It's been an honor and a privilege. Yeah. Looking forward to Sundowns playing locally and internationally, and hopefully all the guys out there can come and support.
Thanks so much, Lash. Oh, it was such a pleasure, hey?
Yeah, thank you so much.
Take care. Hlompho, we all know that when you score a goal, you like to celebrate a little dance. So I've got a surprise for you, okay? Come with me.
Fans, teammates and opponents know that when Hlompho gets the ball past the goalie, he celebrates in his own distinctive way.
So this is the surprise.
Wow.
So Yashka, this is Hlompho Kekana. And whenever he scores a goal, he does a little dance.
Yeah.
And I'm here to spice up his dance routine. So can you help us with that?
Yes.
So let's get going.
Okay, let's get started.
Great.
Okay, so the move that I'm going to teach you comes from Bhangra, which is a folk dance, right?
Okay.
You can give it all you've got, right?
Okay.
Okay, so we're going to squat and jump up on your right leg.
The origins of Bhangra can be traced to traditional dances performed in the Punjab region, but the style has been popularized by Bollywood and it's become part of popular culture throughout the Indian diaspora.
From here, your leg is up, so we're going to kick down twice. One, two, and transfer it, and up.
With plenty of deep bends, jumps, claps, and fast footwork, it's also a great way of working out.
We're going to lift our right hand and pull it towards us. So, one, two, let's try that. Five, six, seven, eight.
Guys, teamwork. Thank you so much, Yashka. Thank you so much for spending the day with us. I had the best day with you, and I want to see those moves on the field.
For sure.
I'm going to leave you with Yashka because I know you want to perfect your routine. Okay.
Bye.
Cheers.
Bye. Bye.
Okay, so ready to take it from the top? Okay. Right, let's go. And 5, 6, 7, 8.